I don't think there's any one photographer who's more closely associated with Frank Lloyd Wright's work than Guerrero.
First job I had was with the world's greatest architect. I showed up and he said to me when he saw me, "Who are you?" And I said, "My name is Pedro Guerrero and I'm a photographer." I had never introduced myself like that before. He said, "Would you like to work for us?" And I said, "As you can see, I don't know anything about architecture." And he said, "I'll teach you." He said, "You can start right now if you want to."
Guerrero instantly ingratiated himself by telling him, quite honestly, that he looked on Wright's architecture as sculpture. And this is, of course, something irresistible to an architect who saw himself above all as an artist. Guerrero had a real natural gift. I mean, how else could a 22-year-old start taking perhaps the most telling photographs that have ever been done of Wright's architecture?
The minute I developed my first roll of film and made my first print, I thought, this is mine, this is for me. It was a magic that I could control. And I still feel that way. I'm still amazed what could happen with just a click of a shutter. And then you take it in a dark room and you develop it, and there it is, exactly as you had visualized it. I'm 92. Of Mexican descent, still brown, and have had a fantastically glorious life, and it continues to be that way.